Vault Hunter, did you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing. End of the universe and all. Just put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
Oh, gross. Do you taste olives?
I always thought fried pickles. It worked. Here, Vault Hunter.
All yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, stealing the Destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyreen leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon?
If I must, Lilith, if I must. You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Machine can do. Go ahead, put in the last vault key.
Oh my.
Well, let's get to it. We got a universe to save.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow, you're smart.
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
And you know who you are! That's a rare thing in this universe!
A dream come true. We must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
What wonders await us here?
Them Iridians never did anything small, did they? Well, I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. You'll be back.
Hey, you're glowing!
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously!
Fascinating. Perhaps Sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon! If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex. But I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key. Interesting. Now it seems we must offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way! Next up, Promethea! Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here. Let's take them out together!
Let the hunt take you! The hunt is on!
Your scientist was talking about. Give it the key, like an offering.
The Promethea Vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next up, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a Saurian top hit once. I was hairless for a month.
Yes, into the fray! Run! Run, you weakling! I want to see what your guts look like.
It means use that switch.
Hear you, beast!
Ah,
is your target. There.
That I killed them. A billion lives to power a machine. Should it comfort me that they will thrum its heart forever? Perhaps oblivion would have been... would have been for me, at least.
Reason. It literally eats stars!
Not if I eat it first.
Your punning gun!
I will move.
Not bad. The next
You offer the key. Better hold on to your keys to... Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way.
Mm-hmm.
The vaults are all connected, but it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tanis, you all right?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit!
Pandora's closing!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tanis!
On it.
This is it. You know what to do, Killer.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter!
End of the road, superfan! For you, anyway. When Troy and I were kids, we'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. The brightest in the galaxy, Troy always said.
Don't do this!
So we left this place behind. Went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the Vault of Vaults and become the biggest stars in the galaxy.
Listen to me! It won't end the way you think it will! Trust me!
I seem so small now, Hercules. Not befitting a god. Now I'm gonna devour every last star in the universe, one by one. Until nothing shines, but me.
My scrapper!
Pick the wrong thing, jackass.
Let the life bleed from you.
Down by a scrub!
We are the Crimson Raiders!
You took cover! Are ours!
Almost done! She's here. Hang on, Ava! This for me? Haven't we done this before, Lil? I'm over it.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. Must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but... The leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready? Killer?
I won't let you down, Commander. It's been an honor.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.
Always at the worst time.
counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyrene. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, damn it. Even if Tyrene is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open. Let's worry about that when Tyrene is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Target.
So, you wanna play?
All yours.
So you found me some loot?
Back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back. Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good.
Ugh.
It's over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk. Go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left us.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but yes, let us investigate.